Let me introduce myself. My name is Erlin Devlin Chanensi. You can call me Nas Apin. I'm from Islamic Sultan Agung University, one of the university in Semarang City. So, Mr., what's your name?
My name is Dean. You can call me Dean.
So, Mr. Dean, here I will check the condition of your body, which aim to identify any abnormalities in your condition. It takes about 15 minutes. Are you ready? Before starting the action, let's read Basmalah together first.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
So, Mr. Dean, how did you feel so you came here?
Nurse, I think I make that a paper. It's so cold in here.
Here, let me check your forehead. You feel a bit warm. Let me get a thermometer to check.
How do I raise my bed? I can find two controls.
Currently, here you are. Is there anything else I can do for you? Okay, I'll be right back with the thermometer.
Oh, just a moment. Can you bring me another bottle of water too?
I'm back. Here's your bottle of water. Please put the thermometer under your tongue. Yes, you have a slight fever. I think I'll take your blood pressure as well.
Is there anything to worry about?
No. Everything fine. It's normal to have a bit of fever after an operation like you. Then I will give you medicine to reduce your fever and pain. Here you are.
Thanks, Bosol. I usut them. Terima kasih. Bagaimana saya meminumnya?
You need to take this 1-3 times a day or before meal. Anda harus meminum obatnya, obat yang ini 3 kali sehari, 1 jam sebelum makan.
Okay, how about this please? Okay, bagaimana dengan pil yang ini?
Those are antibiotics. You need to take them 3 times a day after meal. You have to finish them all.
Okay.
Is there anything else I can help you with? So this morning examination is over. Let's read Hamdalah together.
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.
Okay, mister. Then I'll let you leave the room. If you need anything, you just press the button beside the bed. And the nurse will immediately come to the your room, mister.
Okay, thank you, you nurse.
Thank you for your cooperation, mister. I will wait to check on your condition this after. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. See you, nurse.
Ini Arab.